Got a huge amount of respect for fucking Brian. The guy's 62 years of age. He's been cooking for 30 years. He hasn't got a fucking pot to piss in. He's working in excess of 120 hours a fucking week in a kitchen. I'm sorry, but for any man at 62, that can kill you.